Hey guys, VipeRzZ here, and today I'm going to show you how you can turn fast charging on and off on a Samsung Galaxy. So for this tutorial, I'm going to be using a Samsung Galaxy S6, but I do believe the method is the same for the S6, S7 and S8. Correct me if I'm wrong there, but I do believe that is true. Now, since the Android 7 update, the way you turn fast charging on and off in the settings has changed. So to turn fast charging on and off, you first need to come to your settings. Now, once you're at your settings, you then need to come down to Device Maintenance. Now, once you press on that, you then need to click the Battery button in the bottom left corner. And then you need to click on the three dots in the top right. And then you need to click on Advanced Settings. Now, you should be able to see an option called Fast Cable Charging. Now, if it's grey, that means fast charging is off. And then if you tap it, it should turn blue, and blue means fast charging is on. So guys, that's as simple as it gets. If you liked the video, don't forget the like button. If you disliked it, hit the dislike button. Subscribe for more content like this, and I'll see you another time. Bye.